Hey, what's up there, buddy? It's your boy Chris from Gaming. Damn. Okay, so what exactly do I gotta do in these training grounds? Okay. Shit.
Oh boy.
Oh, fuck me. Fun fact. These guys are weaker on the top part. Like, they're susceptible to fire damage on the bottom, and they're really weak on the top. Susceptible. Is that the right word? I don't think that's the right word. I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying to figure out where exactly this wants me to go. Like, I'm trying to go towards the center. Like, what does it want me to do? Like, I get I'm supposed to go down this way and such, but I'm confused.
Saving these for the trail.
Like, what exactly does it want me to do? Luck of the hunt. Find his ring and gather boar skin. Oh. Surprisingly, this thing has lots of distance. Alright. Okay, there's an animal running off that way. Okay, where's another boar?
That'll help.
There you go. Oh. Gotcha, bitch. Oh.
Can't have you given away that.
Come on.
Now they're hunting me.
There you go. It's a grazer. There you go.
First pick.
There you go. And then boom. Right about there.
I clever.
Ooh. There you go. Alright, I ain't gonna lie. I think I was watching some videos today, and they were explaining like some tips and tricks that I can do to and it was actually really interesting because basically it helps a lot to gather pretty much everything. Where are you? And yeah, so turns out Blaze is one of the easiest things to acquire. Crafting. Damage. Tear. Tear takes stuff off. Ooh, 24% fire, 8% shock. That switches that out. Fire and tear. Okay, so now I have like 25, 24. Now my fire has gone up a decent amount. Oh yeah, I gotta find his ring. So I gotta go this way. Okay, it turns out there's a way to upgrade where I can override bigger animals. Bigger, not animals, but machines. Oh, what the fuck is that? A fire bellowback. Oh yeah, it's weak. I know it's weak to, oh, Jesus. If I could...
It's on to me.
Shit. There you go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. I ain't gonna do nothing if I'm in water. Dumbass. Okay, maybe it will. Okay, I'm gonna respect the fact that you can shoot really far. There you are.
There.
Ooh. Well. Is it dead? No. Almost dead. There you go.
I can get out of this.
Cool. I was worried I was gonna end up dying. Oh boy. You a big son of a bitch. That gave me a shit ton of blaze. Hey, blaze it up. 420 XD, huh? That's pretty lit though. Alright, let's go back up to here. So why is it telling me to go this way? action. Alright then, why is it telling me alloy? Okay, it has like a notification marker up there. Don't know why, but I just want to see if I can kill that guy. There's a lot of tips I learned today, like collecting everything helps later on, like a lot. Like one of the fastest ways and best ways to level up is like do the side missions before the story, because in the story it's gonna get progressively harder extremely quick. And there's this one armor in this game where you can take no damage at all. Oh, and fun fact that you can wait.
I'll do what I have to.
And going for the weak spots is a better idea. Like going after his plate shields. And dodging is one of your biggest things. There you go. Hey. Well, figured you out. That playing it smart is the best idea. Like that, and that will kill them all right there. Boom. And that's how you killed a horde. Right there. That's one of the fastest ways I've learned to level up. You don't have to use much, and you can collect a shit ton. And that hunting animals is one of the best way to increase your storage. What is this? Ooh. Inventory mods. If it only has one thing, I don't need it. I mean, that's really high handling, so. Fuck. Crafting. Modify outfits. This is the one I'm using. Modify. 30% resistant fire, 9% resistant corruption. I'll use this for now. It's like helps me resist everything a little bit. And then modify my weapons. This just increases my shock. Okay, so now my shock damage is a stupid amount. Oh, all right. A little bit this way. And I noticed that I need to save quite a bit. Like MX. Alright, let's go find his ring and finish this side quest. hopefully level up from it. Probably
easy,
not.
Easy.
Investigate the area. Oh yeah, crafting. What I was gonna do is an arrow. I need a raccoon bone, really? Ridgewood. 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 Yeah. Turkey bone, okay. And he's probably gonna burn to death. Yeah. I could lie. Alright. Alright. Swatchers is where I get string from, okay.
I'll find a use for you.
Alright. Okay. All right, so let me travel. Okay. Is it seriously want me to follow? Carry one up that way, so. Got his ring back, alright. Oh, what is over there? I see blue lights. Means more stuff to kill. Lance horn. Oh yeah. These guys, they can charge me.
I'm equipped to take you on.
Oh man. Come on. Yeah, bitch. I still want to go get those lance horns. There you go. Come on. Really? Try me, ho. Come on. There, your bitch ass. Come on. Really? Why do they don't ever fucking try me? Lame. I need more bridge wood.
Red light means trouble.
It's whatever. I just need more bridge wood. Okay, I have no bridge wood. Okay. What are you, Strider? Alright. I don't need to kill you. I need you to be my friend. There you go.
You're coming with me.
And now you're my bitch. Okay. Where are your buddies at? Oh, this is where your buddies at. Okay. Alright, let's Okay. Take all that. Take all of it. What do you got? Alright, that's what you got. Alright, let's ride you. And let's go where we need to go. Boom. There you are. Alright. What'd you drop? Of course, that one over there. More than anything, I'm just trying to like level up and get better stuff before I move on.
And up.
Cause I need more health anyhow. I need much better weapons. I need like raccoon bones or whatever. Oh, there's the boar. This shit too easy. Hey, leveled up. Hey.
Save these for the
train. And I got my health thing maxed out. Hey, all right. Just rock ammo. Come to me. Why the fuck am I running to you? You bitch ass can come over here. There you go. I love doing that. Okay, go down this way, down the path.
How did you fare on the hunt?
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on.
Hey, there we go. Ooh, generous reward box. Alright. All right, hey.
There she is, the seeker.
Now where are you? Are there you are.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Not really, I don't like your face, but I don't see me complaining. I wish. Okay, so, actually, special items. Its weapons. What weapons do you have? This is the only purple one you got. That one's 650. Okay, what can I sell you? I can get to that quick. There we go. Anything else? 590. I could sell everything and get my money up really high, but I don't want to sell everything. Strider Heart worth 20. Alright. Bye. Give me a weapon. What do I need? Crystal braiding? Do you have crystal braiding? Really? Yeah. I need crystal braiding. So, and how do I get crystal braiding? Wait, I gotta fight. What? Hold on, what is this? Thunder call site. Hell no. I am not gonna fight no fucking Thunderclaw. If I remember what that is. That's Thunderjaw. I ain't fighting no fucking Thunderjaw. Fuck that. Damn it, I don't wanna fucking fight that bitch. This guy's a cunt to fucking fight. It goes, but it can drop so much stuff. Okay, there's his tail. Okay, the cannons. Oh my god, you have so much. Alright, I guess I gotta fight you. What else can I buy from you?
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Not exactly, no, dude. Ooh, protector heavy. I can't, the protector can't be traded for. Fuck. Nora silent heavy armor. Oh, Jesus. What else you got? Now, is there a sling that I can get? That's a shadow sling. I don't have enough to get it. It just does more damage. So until I can get it, I get the Karja sling. Yeah. I'll get a rope caster for now. Tutorials. So where the college rooms go to the secret within, but oh, I could do it. Tie three machines down. What else do I got? Cartridge sling. Is that all I bought? Okay. Yeah, sharpshooter, precision bow. Freeze bomb.
It's heavy. World's going white.
Well, tie down three small animals. Okay, I can do that. Yeah, I tied you down too. Okay. Tie down three small machines. Alright, bet. Is that a goose? Gotta get closer.
I gotta find a way to override more machines.
Ho-ho-ho. Oh. There you go. Alright. Well, I got that done. It didn't give me very much XP, but I still got it done, so I guess that's all that matters. I'm gonna try out these bombs. What are the missions are there? Tutorials. Ropecaster. Quantum squeezers. Oh, I got one more to do on that. Okay. There you go. Haha. Gotcha. Alright, let's use cartridge sling. I don't have that. No, I don't. Using metal bolts. Let's see, let's use the... Freeze. Three robots. Three weak ones. Okay. Alright, let's find three robots. Fuck that, I'm good.
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
That sounds really sexual. Let's see. You wanna stop being a cunt? Let's crafting inventory. Fuck. Shit. Sure what it wants me to do. I'm a little bit confused by that. Might freeze him? Oh, fuck that. Good.
Not much use without ammo.
Uh-huh. Alright. Come on. Let's go back to the Okay, well, I'm in the video here, guys. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace out. Have an amazing day. I'll see you guys next one.